Firefighters are on scene of a house fire on Panama City Beach. Bay County fire officials say they got a call around 3:15 this afternoon. The fire engulfed this double-wide trailer in the 500 block of Sandy Lane. Crews quickly worked to put out those flames. It's unclear if anyone was injured. Meanwhile, as you can see, beach officials say westbound traffic on Panama City Beach Parkway was backed up, but is still moving in that area.